In EDIUS, you can professionally mix the audio for your video projects. Depending on where your film will be shown, the audio tracks should be adjusted to specific audio levels. Broadcast stations require a professional audio mix to adhere to the European Broadcast Union R128 standard, in short EBU. This standard makes sure that all programs broadcast have a similar loudness. Loudness is the characteristic of a sound that is primarily a psychophysiological correlation of amplitude. It reflects how humans sense volume. Based on the R128 standard, the average level of a film is measured. This means that certain sections can be louder or quieter. To mix audio according to the R128 standard, you need to have a loudness meter. By default, the loudness meter is integrated in EDIUS Workgroup 8. While in other editing systems the timeline has to be played in real time, in EDIUS the loudness can be measured without having to play the timeline at all. Simply right-click on the sequence file in the bin window and then click on loudness. Here, you can check if loudness should only be measured for the section between the in and out points or for the whole sequence. Choose the EBU R128 standard and start the analysis by clicking OK. This way, EDIUS saves you a lot of time. In our example, the analysis of a 12-minute long video took less than 10 seconds. The results can be displayed either in LUFS, loudness units full scale, or in LU, loudness units. One loudness unit full scale correlates with 1 decibel. The target value is minus 23 loudness units full scale, which correlates with 0 loudness units. To mix the audio, we recommend displaying the result in loudness units. This method shows the deviation from the target value. The important value here is the value shown under integrated. The loudness meter also shows momentary and short-term values, but these are only relevant if a broadcast station gives you specific requirements, for example, for the production of a TV advert. In our example, the result shows plus 5 LU. This means that the audio mix is 5 loudness units too loud. Therefore, we have to decrease the audio by 5 decibels in order that the final result is 0 loudness units. In doing so, the optimal audio level will be achieved. By the way, if you wish to analyze the timeline in real time, just go to View and open the loudness meter there. Since EDIUS version 8.51, you can normalize the loudness automatically before exporting your video. We have shown in a previous podcast how this works. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.